Hey guys, Martian Gaming here, and today we're going to be playing the latest and greatest game, Pikmin 4 Revelations, and right now the game's asking me to press any button, so that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, and get bested, game. Bam. What the fuck?!
Is something wrong? I've lost my inspiration! It's a disaster! They asked me to draw a face on the scarecrow, but only the birds liked it!
Alright, don't worry, my friend. I will draw you the scariest thing that can be propped up on a scarecrow's face. And boom, just like that. The scariest thing that I can imagine.
What have you done? It's a masterpiece! I didn't know you had such talent! Now you should go put it up on the scarecrow's head!
That's right, you stupid birds. Get the hell out of here.
Whoa!
This big face is the center of our village. Some say it brings good luck. I don't know about that. I always get splinters. I'll let you have a few seconds to figure out what I'm gonna draw here. Alright, time is done. And boom. It is what you think it is.
Whoa! That drawing you made! It's special!
Yeah, it's special in a lot of ways, about 6 million different ways.
Ooh, a bug!
What an asshole.
Well, hello there. Welcome to my pottery gallery. I am Sam, the local potter. I made all these potteries, ha ha ha! Please, take your time. Oh well, maybe potteries are meant to be broken.
I'm so sorry, Sam. Hey, I really like what you did on this tree. And I made it into a custom t-shirt. I ordered it online, but they messed up with the size. But hey, it's still a cool t-shirt, right? Fucking nice. Fucking nice. I know! I'm gonna be the coolest one in town now. Okay, let's see. I'm fucking done with this game. I'm done. Goodbye.